Welcome to Advanced English Class, second semester. Today's topic is direct and indirect speech. So, what is direct speech? Direct speech means the reporting of speech by repeating the actual words of a speaker without any change. Direct speech repeats or quotes the exact words spoken by a speaker. Direct speech is writing down or reporting the actual words that were said by a speaker. Direct speech is a sentence in which the exact words spoken are reproduced in speech marks. When you use direct speech, you repeat what someone has said using exactly the words they used. The message of the speaker is conveyed in his own actual words without any change to another person. That means, ఎవరైనా ఒక వ్యక్తి మాట్లాడినప్పుడు అతని మాటల్ని యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ గా ఉన్నది ఉన్నట్టుగా ఎటువంటి మార్పు జరగకుండా మనం దాన్ని వేరే వాళ్ళకి కన్వే చేస్తే దాన్ని డైరెక్ట్ స్పీచ్ అంటారు. ఎగ్జాంపుల్, హీ సెడ్ ఐ ఆమ్ రీడింగ్ ఎ నావెల్. నేను అతను అన్నాడు నేను నావెల్ చదువుతున్నాను. హియర్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ పాయింట్ ఈస్ said. Said is reporting verb, and I am reading a novel. This part is called reported speech. Said is reporting verb. I am reading a novel. This part is reported speech. And he is reporting verb subject. This is subject. Okay, right. Indirect speech. The speech which tells you what someone said but does not use the person's actual words. The act of reporting something that was said but not using exactly the same words. Reported or indirect speech is usually used to talk about the past. So, we normally change the tense of the words spoken. In indirect speech, we convey the meaning of the speaker in our own words to another person. We change the words, not meaning. Ikkada indirect speech ante endante ఒక వ్యక్తి చెప్పిన మాటల్లోని విషయాన్ని కన్వే చేస్తాం, అంతేగాని వర్డ్స్ని యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈస్గా మనం యూజ్ చేయం, మీనింగ్ మాత్రమే కన్వే చేస్తాం. సో దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఇండైరెక్ట్ స్పీచ్. ఎగ్జాంపుల్, హీ సెడ్ దట్ హీ వాజ్ రీడింగ్ ఏ నావెల్. వి యాడెడ్ హియర్ స్పెషల్ వర్డ్ దట్ ఈస్ దట్. దిస్ ఈస్ కన్జంక్షన్. We removed comma and inverted commas of the direct speech and introduced the word that. So he said that. Next, second thing is he. I am reading a novel. Actually, in direct speech, he said, I am reading a novel. Here we changed to he, because when the first person pronoun means I, singular, we, plural. Second person pronoun, singular and plural, you. Third person singular, he, she, it, plural, they. So when you get first person pronouns in reported speech, we replace them with the pronoun of reporting verb subject. Reporting verb subject is here. So I, here in direct speech, I is there. So I came here. Here, he is there. So we have taken the pronoun of he as it is. So instead of I, we have written he. And second rule is when the report reporting verb. Reporting verb. This is reporting verb. Reporting verb is in the past tense. Reporting verb ganaka past tense lo unte reported speech lo tense change avudi according to the rules. Simple present becomes simple past. Present continuous becomes past continuous. So I am reading a novel is present continuous. So it changed into he was reading a novel. That's it. Next, in reported speech, generally we see four kinds of sentences. In direct speech, okay, one is statement, another one is interrogative. Interrogative means questioning. Yes or no type questions and WH type questions. Imperative, orders, request, commands, exclamatory. Sudden feelings. Sad, joy, whatever it may be. Okay, right. Next, some major rules to convert direct speech into indirect speech. Generally, in reported speech, if you see am, is, are, they change into was, were, because present continuous becomes past continuous. Right. In past continuous, we see was, were. Next, do, does. If you see do, does in reported speech, that means in direct speech, that means simple present tense. Do, does becomes did. Only one helping verb is there in the simple past tense. Did. Next, have, has becomes had. Have, has generally comes in present perfect. So automatically had, it becomes present perfect, becomes past perfect. And not only I have a car, this is simple present tense actually. So I have a car becomes had a car. Okay. Next, V1, simple present, becomes V2, simple past. V2, simple past, becomes past perfect, had plus V3. Was or were plus V1 plus ING. This means present, past continuous tense. Past continuous becomes past perfect continuous. Had been plus V1 plus ING. Have plus V3. This means present perfect tense. Present perfect means becomes past perfect. Have worked means had worked, like that. Had plus V3, this is past perfect, no change. Had plus been plus V1 plus ING, past perfect continuous, no change. Same, as it is, we have to write. Next, if you see will in reported speech, you can change into would. Shall becomes should, can becomes could, may becomes might. Must becomes had to. Okay, suppose would or could or might or should come in the reported speech and direct speech, no change at all. Same as is, we have to write. Continuation, time and place related words. This becomes that. These becomes those. Here becomes there. Now becomes then. Come becomes go. Ago becomes before. Today becomes that day. Tonight becomes that night. Tomorrow becomes the next day. Yesterday becomes the previous day. Last night becomes the previous night. Next week or next month or next year becomes the following week, the following month, the following year. Can plus V1. Can becomes could. I have already explained. May becomes might. Must add to. Same. Next, change of pronoun. Next, one important thing in direct and indirect speech. He say, example, he said, I like music. While converting into indirect speech, same as he said, same. We removed comma and inverted commas and added that. And again, here, first person pronoun is there. First person pronoun, if first person pronoun comes in the reported speech, we take the pronoun of reporting verb subject. Reporting verb subject pronoun is kundam. And suppose instead of ikada, he said, I like music ane badaluga. Suresh said, I like music. So ila vachinappudu Suresh said, comma removed, inverted commas removed, and we added that conjunction. And first person pronoun is there, I. So we have to take the pronoun of a reporting verb subject. We should not repeat. Suresh said that Suresh ante ikkada modatanna Suresh veru tarvata che Suresh veru ane meaning vastadi. We should not repeat the proper noun again and again. Same person. So Suresh is equal to he. Okay. Next, like music is simple present tense. I like music. Simple present becomes simple past tense. He liked music. This is answer. Okay. So suppose pronoun is there in the reporting verb. Reporting verb place lo, subject lo. Pranon until no change as DC Rasta. He said that same. He liked music. Right. Next. In the above example, the pronoun I is changed to the pronoun he in the indirect speech. This sentence has two parts. That means the given question has two parts. Reporting direct speech. A reporting verb is said, I already explained. And a reported speech is I like music. The sentence which is in inverted commas. I like music. Next. The pronoun of a reported speech is changed according to the pronoun of reporting verb of the sentence. So pronoun of the reported speech. Reported speech lo unnatundi pronoun anedi. According to the pronoun of the reporting verb. Reporting verb yokka pronoun meeda depend ayi change avutundi. That's it. Next. There are four easy rules for the change of pronoun in indirect speech. So I explained just before only first person pronoun. Then what about second person and third person? Here, the answer. Rule number one, the first person pronoun reported speech, we, I, me, my, mine, us, our, is changed according to the pronoun of the reporting verb. If it is third person pronoun, that means he, she, it, they, their, her, his, like that. So come to the example. Direct speech. He said, I will go to London. So same as it is. She said, we removed comma and inverted commas and we added that. First person pronoun is there. So reporting verb subject, she. So we have written she. Will becomes would. Go to London. Full stop. Next, direct speech. Another one. He said, comma, I work in a factory. Same, he said that I is first person pronoun. So reporting verb subject, he. So we added simple present tense. So simple past tense. Here, will becomes would. Here, simple present becomes simple past. He worked in a factory. Next, they said, we have completed the work. Same, they said. We can add that. They said that. Here, first person plural is there. So reporting verb subject, they. They have written they. Present perfect becomes past perfect. Have becomes had. Completed the work. Next. He said, my laptop is heavy. He said, remove comma, inverted commas, add that. My is first person, possessive pronoun. Reporting verb subject, he. He equivalent to possessive pronoun. His laptop. present simple present becomes simple past tense. Is becomes was heavy. Next. She said, my son is cute. She said, removed comma and inverted commas, added that my possessive pronoun, first person. She, equivalent possessive pronoun, her. Son, simple present becomes simple past. That means is becomes was. Was cute. Simple. Next rule number two. The first person pronoun of reported speech, we, me, I, are not changed if the pronoun of reporting verb is also first person pronoun. Ante, reported speech lo first person pronoun vachi, reporting verb yokka subject to first person pronoun unte, ye chesedi em ledu, same as it is. Example, I said, I had applied for a job. So, same I said, we removed comma and inverted commas, added that I is there. I is same pronoun. So I had applied for a job. Present past perfect becomes past perfect, no change. Right. Next, we said, we sing a song. Same said that first person plural. Here, same we simple present becomes simple past. Sang a song. Right. Next, third person pronoun. The second person pronoun, that means you, yours, your, like that, of the reported speech is changed according to the object of the reporting verb. Reported speech lo first person, second person, kaakunda third, for reported speech lo second person pronoun vachindi ankonni. Appudu reporting verb subject kaakunda, reporting verb object nunchi teeskovali. Example, she said to me, you are a brilliant student. Here, this is reporting verb subject, this is verb and reporting verb object. Subject, verb, object. So, you are a brilliant student. She is said to, becomes told when the object is there. Object ganaka vaste, said to anedi told ga maaripothundi. She told me, removed comma and inverted commas, added that. She told me that you is first person, second person pronoun. Second person pronoun vaste reporting verb yokka object ni teesukovali. Me. Ikkada rasidi manam subject place le kabatti me becomes I. I. Present, simple present becomes simple past tense. So I was a brilliant student. Next, she said to him, you are a brilliant student. Same, she told him that you becomes he because you and it is second person pronoun, reporting verb, object in this quality, object to him. He can subject place gavati, he lagar and he. Present becomes past. He was a brilliant student. In the same manner, remaining are there. Next, rule number four. Third person pronoun. He, she, it, they, him, whatever it may be. So there is no change at all. Reported speech lo ganaka. Reported speech and tells me. This is reported speech. Inverted comma lo unde. Reported speech lo ganaka. Third person pronoun is no change. Change cheyagudu. He said that she will becomes would by a pen. She said that. They are singing, were singing a song. They said that it is raining, was raining. You said that she loved him. David said that he works becomes worked in a factory. He said that she is waiting, was waiting for them. Simple. Next, reporting verb in present or future tense. Suppose reporting verb, reporting verb, where is reporting verb? This is reporting verb. Reporting verb ganaka present lagani, future lagani unte, రిపోర్టెడ్ స్పీచ్ లో ఉన్న టెన్స్ చేంజ్ చేయకూడదు. రిపోర్టెడ్ స్పీచ్ లో ఉన్న టెన్స్ చేంజ్ చేయకూడదు. ఎందుకు? రిపోర్టింగ్ వెర్బ్ కనుక ప్రెజెంట్ ఆర్ ఫ్యూచర్ అయితే. హీ సేస్ ఐ ఆమ్ రెడీ. సేమ్, హీ సేస్ దట్ ఐ బికమ్స్ See, first person pronoun, reporting verb subject, same, he. Here, present tense is there. Present tense unna appudu, reported speech lo tense change cheyagudu. So, simple present, I am ready is simple present tense. He is ready, according to he, is also. He is ready. He says, I was ready. He says that I, was, same, was, ready. He will say, I am ready. He will say that he is ready. She will say, I am going. She will say that she is going. That's it. Next. Habitual actions, universal truths, and routine in reported speech. Okay, laganka, direct speech lo, habitual actions, regular actions, universal truths, and every reported speech. Reported speech means this. This is a reported speech. Reported speech lo ganaka universal truth, routine, habitual actions vaste no change. Reporting verb past tense lo unna gaani reported speech lo tense marks. Yes, he said 2 and 3 make 5. Rendu ప్లస్ 3 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 5 అంటుంది. ఎక్కడైనా అంతే, ఎప్పుడైనా అంతే, గతము, ప్రజెంట్, భవిష్యత్తు. నెక్స్ట్ హీ సేడ్ మ్యాన్ ఈజ్ మోర్టల్. మనిషి నశ్వరం, అంటే మనిషి ఎప్పటికీ బతకడు, మనిషికి చావని ఉంది, గతంలోనూ, ప్రస్తుతము, భవిష్యత్తు, ఎప్పుడైనా అంతే. హీ సేడ్ దట్ మ్యాన్ ఈజ్ మోర్టల్. హీ సేడ్ ఐ గో టు టెంపుల్ ఎవ్రీడే. ఎవ్రీడే, సో సేమ్. హీ సేడ్ దట్ హీ గోస్ టు టెంపుల్ ఎవ్రీడే. I am an early riser. నేను ఉదయాన్నే లేస్తాను. ఎప్పుడైనా హ్యాబిచువల్ యాక్షన్. హి సెడ్ దట్ హి ఇస్ an early riser. When the reporting verb say takes an indirect object, it is changed into tell in the indirect speech. అది ఇంతకుముందు చెప్పాను. Said to becomes told. Say to me becomes tell to me. ఇలా మారిపోతుంది. We shall go home, he said to me. సో అలా రివర్స్ రాసిన ఏం లేదు. రిపోర్టింగ్ వెర్బ్ తర్వాత వచ్చిన రిపోర్టింగ్ వెర్బ్, రిపోర్టింగ్ వెర్బ్ సబ్జెక్ట్, ఆబ్జెక్ట్ లాస్ట్ రాసిన ఏం కాదు. సో బట్ ఆన్సర్ ఇండైరెక్ట్ స్పీచ్ మాత్రం కరెక్ట్గా ఉండాలి. హీ సెడ్ టు బికమ్స్ టోల్డ్. హీ టోల్డ్ మీ దాట్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఇష్టం దట్ రాస్తారా లేకపోతే. హీ టోల్డ్ మీ we is first person plural. So reporting verb subject kellali. Reporting verb subject, this is reporting verb subject. So yeah, he said to becomes told me as it is. Next, we shall, we first person plural, reporting verb subject. హీ హియర్ హీ ఈజ్ దేర్. కానీ ఇక్కడ మనం ప్లూరల్ కదా, హీకి ప్లూరల్ దే. సో దే విల్ బికమ్స్ వుడ్ గో హోమ్. ఇలా నెక్స్ట్ రూల్స్ ఇంతమంది చెప్పినాయి ఇవన్నీ. సింపుల్ ప్రెజెంట్ బికమ్స్ ప్రెజెంట్ సింపుల్ పాస్ట్. ఇలా విత్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్తో ఇవ్వడం జరిగింది. సింపుల్ ప్రెజెంట్ చేంజెస్ టు సింపుల్ పాస్ట్. I drink coffee, she said. She said that she drank coffee. Ila Ramanjan said, I have come from a poor family. Okay, change into indirect speech. Ramanjan said that present perfect becomes past perfect. I becomes రామానుజన్. రామానుజన్ రిపీట్ చేయకూడదు. సో హీ రామానుజన్ సేడ్ దట్ he had come from a poor family. Next. So in the said and reporting verb, I have come from a poor family and reported Smithers. I forgot my hall ticket, a candidate said. Said is a reporting verb. I forgot my hall ticket is reported speech. A candidate said that he had forgotten his hall ticket. The MLA said to the villagers, you have the right to ask me. The MLA told to the villagers that you becomes reporting verb object. Villagers, they have the right to ask. MLA means he, object case him, to ask him. Next, imperative sentences. When the direct speech is an imperative mode, the reporting verb say or tell is changed into some verb expressing a command, advice, request, such as, in such case, you should select the right verb. Command, ankondi. Evaru a command chestaru, army vallu, police lu, judge. ఇలాంటి వాళ్ళు కమాండ్ చేస్తారు. సో ఆర్డర్, కమాండ్, బిడ్, టెల్, ఇలా ప్రపోజల్ అనుకోండి, సజెస్ట్, ప్రపోజ్ లాగా వాడతారు. అడ్వైజ్ అనుకోండి, అడ్వైజ్, ఏడిబిఐఎస్ఈ, అడ్వైజ్, వెర్బ్, ఏడిబిఐసిఈ, అడ్వైజ్, నౌన్, ఆర్జ్, ఇలా. ప్రొబిషన్ అనుకోండి, ఫర్ బిడ్, రిక్వెస్ట్, రిక్వెస్ట్, ఆస్క్, డిజైర్, ఎంట్రీట్ అంటే బెగ్, ప్రే, ఎంట్రీట్, ఇంప్లోర్. ఇంపరేటివ్ మోడ్ ఈస్ చేంజ్ ఇంటూ ఇన్ఫినిటివ్. ఇన్ఫినిటివ్ అంటే 2+V1 అనమాట. వెర్బ్ కి 2 అనే ప్రిపోజిషన్ యాడ్ చేస్తారు. వెర్బ్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఫామే రాయాలి, 2 వచ్చిన తర్వాత. పాస్ట్ ఫామ్, పాస్ట్ పార్టిసిపుల్ రాయకూడదు. ద రూల్స్ ఫర్ ద చేంజ్ ఆఫ్ ప్రొనౌన్స్ ఆర్ టు బి అబ్జర్వ్డ్. ప్రొనౌన్ రూల్స్ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్. ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ప్రొనౌన్స్ రిపోర్టింగ్ సబ్జెక్ట్, సెకండ్ పర్సన్ ప్రొనౌన్స్ రిపోర్టింగ్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్, థర్డ్ పర్సన్ ప్రొనౌన్ నో చేంజ్. ఓకే, దట్ ఈస్ జనరలీ నాట్ యూస్డ్. ఇంపరేటివ్ లో ఎక్కువగా దట్ అనేది వాడరు. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ యూస్డ్ దెన్ షుడ్ ఈస్ ప్లేస్డ్ బిఫోర్ ద ఇంపరేటివ్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ టు. ఒకవేళ నేను దట్ వాడతాను సార్ నేను అంటే అప్పుడు మనకు టూ ఇన్ఫినిటివ్ ఉండదు. అప్పుడు షుడ్ అనేటువంటి మోడల్ హెల్పింగ్ వర్క్ తీసుకోవాలి. సో ఇంకోటి, వెన్ లెట్ ఇన్ ద డైరెక్ట్ స్పీచ్ ఎక్స్ప్రెసెస్ ప్రపోజల్ ఆర్ సజెషన్ యూ మే యూజ్ షుడ్ అండ్ చేంజ్ ద రిపోర్టింగ్ వర్బ్ ఇంటూ ప్రపోజ్ ఆర్ సజెస్ట్. షుడ్గా మార్చుకోవాలి లెట్ అనేది. ఇండెక్స్ స్పీచ్ లో ఎగ్జాంపుల్, హీ సెడ్ టు అస్ లెట్ అస్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ కాఫీ. సో హీ ప్రపోజ్డ్ ఆర్ సజెస్టెడ్ టు అస్, సేమ్ ప్రపోజ్ ఆర్ సజెస్టెడ్ టు అస్ దట్ యూ యూజ్డ్ దట్ వాడావు కదా. అందుకని అస్ అనే ఏమైంది ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ప్రొనౌన్, రిపోర్టింగ్ వర్బ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ హీ. సో మనం ఇక్కడ ప్లూరల్ కావాలి కాబట్టి వి షుడ్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ కాఫీ. షెల్ అండ్ మోరల్ హెల్పింగ్ వర్బ్స్ వచ్చిన తర్వాత వెన్ ఫస్ట్ ఫామ్ ఉండాలి. ఓకే, వి షుడ్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ కాఫీ. నెక్స్ట్, కాల్ ద అక్యూజ్డ్ సెడ్ ద జడ్. ద జడ్ ఆర్డర్డ్ దెమ్ పోలీసులు కావచ్చు, అదర్ ఆఫీషియల్స్ employees. So the judge ordered them to call the accused. This is infinitive, to call the accused. Next, interrogative sentences. In reporting a question in the indirect speech, number one, the reporting verb is changed to asked, inquired, demanded, ila. Whether ఆర్ ఇఫ్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్, ఇఫ్ కానీ వెదర్ కానీ కనుక యూజ్ చేస్తే, ఆఫ్టర్ సచ్ ఇన్ ఇంట్రడక్టరీ వర్డ్ వెన్ ఎవర్ ద డైరెక్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ అడ్మిట్స్ ఆఫ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ టూ ఆన్సర్స్. ఎస్ ఆర్ నో టైప్ క్వశ్చన్స్ వచ్చినప్పుడు అంటే ఆర్ యూ హెల్పింగ్ వర్క్తో స్టార్ట్ అయింది స్టేట్మెంట్, అప్పుడు ఇఫ్ కానీ వెదర్ కానీ యూజ్ చేయాలి. ద నోట్ ఆఫ్ ఇంట్రాగేషన్ విచ్ ఈస్ ప్లేస్డ్ ఆఫ్టర్ క్వశ్చన్ in the direct form is replaced by full stop. Question mark thesis full stop better. If a question begins with an interrogative pronoun are interrogative adverbs such as what, which, when, who, whose, whom. That means WH type question. So WH type question alage untundi but statement laga maarthundi anamata. Question form laga helping verb subject mundu raayagalam. Statement laga raayagalam. Example, he said to us, are you going away today? He said to, are you going away today? So inquiring anamata. So he inquired of us whether you, second person pronoun, reporting verb object. So us anedi ikkada we ga maarutundi. We, whether, we, present becomes past. Present continuous becomes past continuous. Whether we were going away today becomes that day. So this is the manner. Next, exclamatory. In reporting a wish or exclamation in the indirect speech, the reporting verb say or tell is changed into wish, bless, pray, cry, exclaim, declare, confess, cry out, etc. With such phrases as with regret, with delight or joy, with sorrow, where necessary. So exclamatory sentence manamu. Alas, may God bless, hooray, bravo, curse it. Ilanti words manamu indirect speech lo remove cheyali. Vaati place lo meaning vachelaaga manam aa expression use cheskovali. Okay, interjection and exclamation such as ho, well, hooray, atla, alas, bravo, curse it are omitted and the sense is expressed by means of phrases. But sense matra untadi. The exclamatory form is changed into statement and the note of exclamation is replaced by full stop. Exclamatory ikkada question lo enna sare exclamatory aina sare question laithe question mark exclamatory aithe exclamatory mark remove chesi full stop pettam. Example, he said God save my son exclamatory mark. He said becomes prayed. He prayed that God might, may God bless you, like that. God save my son ante ikkada may ledhu kada sir. జనరల్ ఉంటది మే గాడ్ సేవ్ మై సన్ సో మే బికమ్స్ మైట్ హీ ప్రేడ్ దట్ గాడ్ మైట్ సేవ్ హిస్ సన్ నెక్స్ట్ దే సెడ్ హుర్రే వి హావ్ వన్ ద మ్యాచ్ దే ఎక్స్క్లైమ్డ్ విత్ డిలైట్ హుర్రే తీసేస్తాం డిలైట్ రాస్ విత్ డిలైట్ దట్ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ దే హ్యాడ్ వన్ ద మ్యాచ్ వి హావ్ వన్ బికమ్స్ ప్రెజెంట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ బికమ్స్ పాస్ట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ వి ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ప్రొనౌన్ రిపోర్టింగ్ వెబ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ దే have becomes had, won the match. So this is the situation of the direct and indirect speech. So I hope you understood well. Still, if you have any doubt, please repeat it once again and refer your textbook chapter. Still you have doubts, come with them. We shall discuss in the live class. Until then, I am closing this session. Thank you.